Oh, she's an enchanting girl, Adam. Not really beautiful, and yet she has great beauty.
Spiritual type, huh?
Not at all. She's an exciting girl, Adam.
She seems to be a lusty young lady.
Oh, no, she's sweet and shy.
An old-fashioned girl, huh?
Course not. She's vivacious and modern.
Always yakking it up, huh?
Don't be silly. She reads incessantly.
That reading make her moody?
Never. She's the gayest girl in the world.